etiquette and propriety and places not to stand on the carpet with your shoes on and surfaces that must be wiped microscopically at every touch of human hand. And you are so proud of all your things, and you are so loud in your meticulous opinions on how to better run the country, though you barely ever, ever go out anymore. You just stay in, collecting ornaments that nobody likes, but you keep dusting and dusting. Ornaments that nobody likes, but you keep dusting. And there are rules and there are regulations that you uphold with the rigor of a general going into war, though you barely ever, ever have guests anymore. Not anymore. And you are so proud of all your things, and you are so loud in your eloquently documented views on how everyone else is wrong while you are right. You are always right, and you are so old now, and your sight is diminished to the narrowest point of view that keeps you safe and sound in the house, collecting ornaments that nobody likes. You keep dusting and dusting ornaments that nobody likes. You keep dusting. Nobody likes your ornaments. Nobody likes your ornaments. Nobody likes. Nobody likes. Nobody likes your ornaments. Nobody likes. Dust.